all started sitting at home. It all started having a smoke, coffee and a drink, having a smoke. They decided to get up and go. Go to the show, go to the show. Look to the wall in the test with a chain. He had no cash, he had no dough. You bought all the money, don't need it some more.
What is the man? You went to the store.
You made a mistake, started to tap.
You have some cops and money in the back.
Just got you in, cut, take fight to the crew.
Live on today, don't give up now. Fireman,
fireman, the epitome of worthlessness, man.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Danke schön. Danke, danke schön.
Danke, 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 danke. Hey, this one's called Justified Black Guy.
Emotional and violent moments seem to take the longest time.
Every single night I drag up by the event. Apologies to divinity tonight.
He starts to laugh, he starts to lie. And suddenly psychotic guys.
Every night she crying herself to sleep. She didn't recognize
her own face in the mirror, black and blue.
So I'm afraid intimidation, like a child she hides away. Always try to justify what was the truth. Justify, bad guy.
Taken for granted, she sleeps by a phone. Waiting for a call from him, but it seems he's never coming home. 14 years later, he's there without an answer. Once again, she presses his hand. It's a bed with no reply.
Tomorrow morning, different star. And to be a different guy. Justify a black guy with another lie. She got your bed in great temptation. On his knees again he cries.
I'm gonna kiss him and don't know why. It's a teardrop from her sworded eye.
Call her to sense of time. Then I'm gonna justify that night. Justify bad guy.
Thanks. Hey, you want to hear a new one? Brand new one you never heard before? All right, well, we'll do it anyway. This is brand new. It's called Coming Too Close.
There was a time when you would come and go. Now there's a time that's to react. And just as you started to think everything's alright, showed us early that your dead time was your last.
We're coming too close, and I can't pretend that I
of your family, so call on me.
No one can save you from the undertow. Nobody can blame us for the past. Just as you started to think everything's alright, showed us surely that your 10th time was your last. You're coming to close, and I can't pretend that I'll pick you up or let you go in again. Been through this before, so please understand. Nothing in this all, save me from the pain. You say, if you pick up your phone, please don't call on me. Yesterday I saw you falling to the ground. It seems like things get worse when no one is around. It's not okay. Pick up your phone, please don't call on me.
Thanks a lot, you guys. Danke.